boxer, my 10-week-old boxer puppy. Her name is Grace, and she just flew in from Germany, so just literally got off the airplane, and you know, she's like little 20 pounds of cuteness. There is no cuter puppy than a boxer puppy. I've spent probably the last 5 or 6 years amassing genetic bloodlines that I've studied. I believe I probably have some of the strongest and best working lines of boxers in the world. I tend to lend my belief that the origin of the breed in the 1800s came from what we currently know as the Old English Bulldog, which in those days were a more streamlined dog, and also what we know of as the Spuds McKenzie dog, or the Bull Terrier. And I believe that a perfect boxer is a combination of these two dogs.